We have new video this morning showing the moments an ATM was stolen from Brooks Sandwich House in Noda. Take a look at your screen. You can see the suspects tying the ATM to the back of a U-Haul and then ripping it from the ground. Right now, the search is still on for the suspects and the ATM. The restaurant had to close due to the incident, but has since reopened.